I'm here with boxing star Dangerous David Rodela to talk about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, and we're here at Manny Pacquiao's Media Day in Beverly Hills. Check it out. 2-1. Dangerous David Rodela, we're here at Manny Pacquiao's Media Day, packed house. You have tons and tons of cameras, and people said they're not interested in this fight. What do you say about that?
I think they're confused. It was a very exciting fight. I mean, tickets sold out like crazy. 3 hours, 16,000.
Almost
tickets.
Like from your fights.
Almost. Oh, not quite, but almost. But yeah, I mean, 16,000 tickets sold in 3 hours. That's insane. It's unheard of, you know.
And what do you say about all what's going on here? You feel the electricity in the air?
Yeah, I like it. I like it. That's why I come to all these events, because you know it pumps me up, you know.
Do you think Mosley has a shot of knocking out Manny?
Everybody has a shot, bro. I mean, it's just boxing. You can call it luck, you can call it what you want, but it's boxing.
Who do you think is going to win and in how many rounds?
Oh, Manny's always going to win on my scorecard. I don't know. If Manny prepares like he does, I think Manny stops him like in the 9th, 10th round.
And Sammy Sosa?
Yo.
What do you say about what's going on here today?
Circus is just beginning, as always.
You have your number one clown.
Exactly.
Now I'm just playing you.
That was good, though.
Not just another day, you know. I think it's going to be a good fight. A lot of people said it's probably going to be a waste of time, but I think the ticket sales show, you know, sold that many tickets in just a couple hours, that it's going to be a good fight. Mose always brings it, never been stopped, so it should be a good fight.
There's a guy that's close to both of you. His name's Victor Ortiz. Very close to fighting
Andre Berto.
Break it down.
If Victor comes in with his A game, which he always does, and he comes in with the same intensity as he did when he fought Vivian Harris, I think Victor gets it by stoppage.
The problem with Victor sometimes is he's too nice, I say. And the reason why he did so good against, like Sammy said, against Vivian Harris was because Vivian Harris pissed him off. Was talking a lot of junk, you know, getting in his face, being rude, you know, pumping him up, getting him angry. And that's what did it. That's what took him over the edge to knock him out and to shut him up, you know. So I think if there's some more trash talking going on in this fight, then Victor should be able to take care of
him. Do you talk trash before your fights?
No, I like to talk trash inside the ring.
That's one of the problems we have with him, is that he's a little too nice. You know, we try to get him pumped up. We try to get him, you know, you can be nice after the fight once you beat the guy. But him, he's always like, oh, buddy, shaking hands before the fight.
So, Sammy, if you had to talk smack about me, what would you say?
Ooh, I don't know. I think I'd be like David. I just really couldn't say anything.
See? Nice always works.
So, there you have it. Dangerous David Rodela talking about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. Who do you guys think would win? The fight's going down May 7th in Vegas. It will be on pay-per-view on Showtime. In Beverly Hills, I'm elie, seckbach, reporting.
Reporting.